is Pasi Mustonen. His team had a 2-1 lead over the United States in the round robin. Collapsed in the third, gave up five. Bob Corkum's team undefeated. Away we go in Espoo. Gold medal, game on. Jenny Hirakoski bounces one in, and immediately we have a whistle. A historic week. Decker whistles one, and Hirakoski took another shot. She will stay in here, though. Pankowski with a shot. She scores! First time ever. A non-Canadian participant. The United States. Now, even in. Far side, quick shot. Scores! Susanna Tappany puts it in. Ties the game. Jenny, 14 seconds, one last gasp here. Kayla Barnes lets it go, Rattu the save, the rebound in front, 7 seconds, 6 seconds, the Finns getting it out, and guess what? The gold medal game in Finland is going to overtime. And you know that in the great law of overtime, there often is an even upper. Now Hirakoski, end to end, Hirakoski, Rigsby, rebound, scored! They scored! Finland has won it! They've won the world championship! History in Helsinki! I think this is a goal. And if it is, it is the most historic goal in Finnish women's hockey history.
Well, the veteran defender, she picks her moment, she carries it through. Two defenders, puts that puck through to the net. The girls have,
here it is.
They're
what
hugging
is it?
As they wait.
No goal, unbelievable. Now for the United States, Annie Pankowski, great shot. And she deeks and she scores, 2-0 United States. Keep it alive. No way. Tappany tried that move in an overtime shootout, and the United States gets a second chance here. The boos rain down, but the United States has now won 5 straight world titles, and this one was without a doubt the most bizarre.